So what's going on is that, you know, every year when the celebrations are coming around, people look forward to the team competition. Well, this year we actually have two competitions. We have the annual theme competition for the September celebrations, and we also have another competition for a logo design for the National Celebrations Commission.
Can you tell us maybe some of the components that you guys are looking at, or what exactly is entailed in this competition?
Sure. The deadline for submissions is the 25th of June. And for the theme competition, the main criteria is that it must not be no more than 10 words. And entries are open to children, to youths, to adults. There is no age limit. And you can submit multiple entries, and the cash prize for that competition is $1,000 for the winner. Where the logo competition is concerned, the design for a new logo for the National Celebrations Commission, again, there is no age limit. That means that you can submit an amateur design in the form of a sketch or a drawing, or you can submit a digital design. The main criteria is that it must not be more than 3 colors, and you can drop off the entries for both competitions here at the Government House, House of Culture, or you can send them in by email to the National Celebrations Commission. The email for that is nationalcelebrations@nichebelize.org. And you can submit multiple entries, as I said, and the cash prize for the logo competition is also $1,000.